The tragic demise of prolific actor Irfan Khan has left a huge void not only in the film industry but also shocked his fans. It's been over a month since the actor passed away, but his family, friends and millions of fans are yet to come to terms with reality. Recently, in an interview, director Hansal Mehta, who was one of Irfan's closest friends, revealed that he had received the news of his demise over a video call with Rajkumar Rao and Patralekha. April 29, the day Irfan took his last breath, also happened to be Hansal Mehta's 52nd birthday. According to the director, he was on a video call with the actors who had called to wish him, and that time Rajkumar Rao broke the news to him, making him stunned. The director in the same interview revealed that he was supposed to work with Irfan on a project which could not happen. Talking about the coincidence that Irfan left for Heavenly Abode on his birthday, he said that they have known each other since 1994 and now their life and death are interconnected.